refresh the concept about n-channel MOSFET. To turn on the MOSFET, we have to apply the voltage over gate terminal. Because of that, there is a formation of channel between drain and source terminal. So conduction in between drain and source is happening. So there are two types of MOSFET, n-MOSFET and p-MOSFET. So for p-MOSFET, we have to apply negative voltage to gate with respect to source. And for n-MOSFET, we have to apply the positive gate voltage with respect to source. How to check if MOSFET is in working condition or not? As I have n-channel MOSFET, I have to apply positive gate voltage which must be greater than threshold voltage, which is approximately 0.45 volt. So to test the MOSFET, we just need a multimeter. So here is a multimeter. For that we put on multimeter to continuity mode.
So there are three terminals on the IC. First terminal is gate, second terminal is drain, and third terminal is source. So the upper terminal is connected to the drain terminal. So let's check. As you can see, both the terminals are shorted by giving supply to the gate terminal. Before giving supply to gate terminal, let us check both the terminals are shorted or not. So there is no value are shown. That means drain and source terminals are not connected. So if we give supply to gate with respect to source which is greater than VTH from multimeter, and if we give supply to gate and source terminal, and after checking drain and source terminal, we get a value. To turn off, we just need to short the terminal. Then again, if we check, there is no connection.
If you like the video, then hit the like button and do subscribe our channel for more exciting videos.